Basically, if you toss a pin, purple blurple, or blurple pipe, purple blurple, I can't say that. Hello everybody, my name is Adam, welcome back to Papa Scooperia episode 2. So in the last episode, I noticed that a little bit of the station thing down here was cut off, so I'm sorry about that. Hopefully it's fixed now, you can see a little bit of like the Papa Louie Palace ad down here. But we're just gonna continue episode 2, we're on Tuesday. Yeah, that's definitely Tuesday. We're on a Thursday, day 5. We're rank 4. And we're just gonna hop right in. Hey, okay. Okay, time to trade another worker. Alright, so here we have Chloe. This is just like someone I just made up and just created a character. Chloe's getting hired, and hey, Penny. And purple burple ice cream. I thought we were gonna let you have something like that on your chest, but it is not. This place is just a mess, man. There's stuff all over the place, and it all doesn't fit together. That ice cream looks pretty fun. Wondering what other types of cookies we're gonna have. Hey, doorbell. Hey. Who's ordering? Ivy. Oh, okay. I'm guessing that when it's someone ordering, they're most likely gonna have 2 or 3 cookies, since it's always like 2 people sitting together. So they're probably gonna share, so it's most likely gonna be 2 or more. Click this green button. This looks really interesting. I have no idea what it would taste like. I mean, if you toss a pin, purple blurple, or blurple pipe, purple blurple, I can't say that. You're gonna have to wait for a second. I cannot get 100%. We're back to the dilemma. I cannot get 100%. Hey, Doan. Oh, you want the Chocoholic? I did more Foodini tickets. That looks pretty perfect, does it? Come on. Even that perfect. Oh my, what? What did I mess up there? What is not right about that ice cream sundae? Come on, Ivy. Okay. Bam. Hey, Edna. Did you come in before? I don't even remember you coming in. Well, I just hanged it, but you're sitting over there. I just had to check. Menu. Customers. You did come in before. Huh. Because I just like, didn't pay attention to that. So I should check. Where is that guy? Where is he? Customers. Where's the first closer? Oh, right there. Oh, this is your first game. All right. So I didn't miss that. This is your first appearance. Okay. Good. So I knew that I didn't recognize you. Okay, boom. Let's do this Chocoholic real quick. Sauce first, I remember. And then shavings. Enjoy, Dylan. And there's someone new, and let's just wait. Quinn, hey. I'm pretty sure Quinn is, like, has always been a closer. Just like JoJo, she's never been, like, a regular customer, she's always a closer. Which, I mean, that's okay. How many closers have we had? This is Thursday, so there's two more? Yeah, two more. I wonder, I mean, I'm guessing Zandra is gonna be the closer because Zolo was a closer in Bakeria and Sushiria. At least I think he was. But wouldn't Zandra have appeared before? Actually, I don't know if they have like a specific order when they appear. Just always imagine Twin being the second last closer, I don't know why. That was a little fast. Actually, no. That's fine. Chocolate syrup. Mint bar. There you go, Edna. 85 on the build station. What did I mess up? What the hell? Alright, sorry. This order looks delicious, to be honest. Actually, I'm not that big of a fan of cherries. I mean, if they're, I can deal cherries if they're like just with like, I don't know. I can't do the like, cherry pie. I can't eat cherries just like on their own or so like in syrup or something. If they're like on ice cream, like one cherry or something, I can deal with that. But like just eat that regular cherries or like, cherry filling. I don't know. I just don't like that. Woohoo. Stripe polo. Ooh, planter box, nice. Ooh, a dotted bow tie, that's pretty cool. Onion fest poster. Glass. Messenger bag, ayy. I think that would look pretty good. Actually, I'll keep this. Maybe for you? Now just the regular bow tie. Should I give you a paper hat? No, you're gonna stick with a paper hat. Jacket maybe? Eh. I think that's true. That should be good. Okay, so what do we have got? We have got a planter box, we have... That's all we have, alright. Okay, do I have a... I should buy Oven Alarm 1. Do I really want that? I think I'd rather have boosters, because like, I know when they're done, they take so long. Amy! You're a new person, hey. Welcome. You won the customer game. That's a pretty basic order. Yeah, well, there was another customer who was... Jeez, I forgot who it was. Oh yeah, Skip. Skip and this mouse, was it? Or was it a rat? I don't remember. And going back with the chocoholic, I see. Boom. I like the music in this game a lot. Let's enter it right here. Get that whipped cream, get that strawberry syrup. And boom, send it out real quick. Enjoy, Amy. Welcome to the Papa Scooperia's. Bit folly. Oh, you have a recipe. I want that. I want that. What could that be? And that chocolate. With the chocolate chips. Yeah, I'm gonna probably record a lot of episodes today. I'm probably gonna record like 2 or 3 more. Because, I mean, I'm hyped about this game. I've been waiting for it for a few months now. So I'm happy that it's finally out, so I wanna play it. Oh my god. What did I do? I'm sorry, Dylan. That one ice cream is a little... How did I even mess that up that bad? I don't even know how I did that. Okay. Anyway. I'm gonna be playing this game a lot. Actually, it was still at 95, surprisingly. I'm guessing... I'm definitely gonna have this game finished by, like, August. I'm 90% sure about that, because I know the game areas are usually fairly long. But I can already see me being like almost halfway done at the end of July. Which is in like a few days because game areas are really addicting, and if they're like a new game you've been waiting for, you just really wanna get in there. Like I took a long break from these games, like I returned to them like fairly recently, early this year when a friend of mine actually started playing them and he posted like screenshots of this turn and was like, you know what, hey, I'll play them again and now I'm addicted again. And I legit got from rank 1 to rank 50 in Papa Scooperia in like maybe a week, maybe a little less. So yeah. This is not gonna take long. The hard part is actually editing and uploading all the videos. Playing the game, I can do that like 15 hours a day, but the editing can just take a little longer. Neapolitan! I was waiting until we did Neapolitan ice cream, alright. Oh, who are you? I'm pretty sure you are new. Whippa! That's a pretty cool name. Let me guess, you're getting whipped cream? Yep, your design is pretty awesome. I'm 99% sure you're new. Let me check. I feel really stupid if you're not. You are new. Oh, I already have one of your stickers. I just have to check who I have stickers for already. I have one for Moose, one for Edna. Alright, so that's earned 3 special stars. Straight up Mitch is missing by clicking 3 different cookies. So, okay. Buy any furniture, buy any 8 furniture items from the shop. That should be too hard. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get your outfit pretty soon. Wait, so hold up. We have. Wait, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Did I click into it? Do we even have Sandra or Zola? Or is, no, what day is it? I'm kind of... I'm sorry. It's okay, Friday. So that should come tomorrow. I was kind of confused. Okay, no, trash that. That's disgusting. No one wants a small cookie like that. I don't know what I'm doing, it's the wrong order. Or do I have that ready already, right? Oh god, oh what? Okay, help. What am I doing? I'm so confused. I'm just messing everything up, okay. I lost all my concentration because of Whipper, and I needed to check, and I didn't know because of Xander and Zolo, and okay, we're back on track, boys. That's too small. Everything is under control. Double chocolate. Why do I keep messing it up now? I don't know why. I don't even know how that happens. My cherry. You boys are done. Alright, sorry Hank, it's a little off-centered and... still a decent score. I'm okay with that. That one ice cream is a little off-center, but I think that's okay. I think you're the first person to got rainbow sprinkles. I don't remember anyone else getting rainbow sprinkles. No, why are you trying to put chocolate sauce on that? I like Whippa's design a lot. I think Whippa's my new favorite person from this game. Like, my favorite new customer. I like her design a lot. Aviators, that's it. Fudge-tastic. Newspaper stand. Curtain wall. Trainers. Okay, hold on. Terrible. I mean, maybe it looks good on you. I still prefer your look without glasses. Okay. We got a newspaper stand. Hold up, we're gonna put this onion trap over here, put this stand up there. And we have the curtain wall, which is pretty fun. And let's change our special. Oh, I don't want to view it, I want to change it. Neapolitan. Okay, that's a lot just to remember. Oh god, okay. But it's plus, it's like almost double tips. Do I want that? Yeah. Well, that's it all for today. Episode is a little shorter than the last one, because of course, that was the first episode, gonna make that a little longer. I hope I can still get this out on the 24th, if not, this will be out on the 25th. And if you're seeing this on the 25th, then look forward to a Touhou Mother episode coming later today. But yeah, that's... okay. Cut that. That's it all for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, you didn't want to leave a like down below. You can also subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications if you don't want to miss any of my videos. That's it all for today. Thanks for standing out. Goodbye, everybody.